Hello? Clean your room.
Whoa, what are you doing? Careful, careful! You need more oil in the pan. You're cooking too many at a time. That's too many! Oh my gosh. Flip them! You need more oil in there. Oh my gosh, there's no room for oil now. Look it, they're sticking to the pan. Come on. Whoa, careful now. You never listen to me when you know I'm right. Flip them! Flip them! Hurry! Are you crazy? Oh my goodness. Now take it easy. Geez, and don't forget to put salt on there, okay? Salt.
What's wrong with you? You think I can't fry a few eggs?
I just wanted to show you what it feels like when I'm driving. Hey, Dr. Charles, what's up?
Dr. Jeffrey, Dr. George, and I are at the golf course, but we need one more person.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Excuse me, honey. Is this important, or can it wait until we finish our meal?
There's already three doctors there waiting for me.
Wake up, filthy.
Hello, sir. How can I help you today? Hi, I'd like to legally change my name. Okay, what is your current name? It's George Buttcrack. Oh, I see why you want to change your name. What would you like to change it to? Ted. Ted. Ted? Ted what? Ted Buttcrack.
Please, please, don't do this to me!
Do you have any last words? Hey, what are you doing on there?
I just canceled my Wi-Fi.
And what's that gonna do?
My son should be here any second.
Did you change your Wi-Fi pa- Can we get three tickets to the movie, please? Since your baby's so young, I'm only gonna charge you for two tickets. But if your baby starts to cry, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave and we'll give you a full refund, okay? Thank you so much. And yeah, of course, we'll make sure he's quiet. Are you enjoying this movie? Because to me, it's pretty bad.
Yeah, it sucks. Pinch the baby.
Wake up, filthy.
Oh, I made it just in time. Is no one sitting here? Nope. Who would ever miss the Super Bowl? Well, technically it's my wife's seat. We've been to the last five Super Bowls together, but sadly, she just passed away. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry, that's terrible. But don't you have any other family members who could have came with you? No, they're all at the funeral. I'm tired of you always laying on the couch.
What did I do wrong this time?
What do you mean? You're being lazy and laying on the couch while I just cleaned all the dishes.
Well, that's what I can do now.
No! I want to see you do something right now. Get up off the couch. A shooting star, let me make a wish. I wish that my parents' troubles would go away. You have three wishes. I wish I had a Lamborghini. You still have three wishes.
Émiettez votre arsenic dans un verre de narcotique, deux cuillères de purgatif. On fait bouillir à feu vif. Oh, je vais en mettre trois.
Okay, Luke, I'm off to the mall. I'll see you in a bit. Okay, bye, Mom. Oh. I should cook something. Okay, so I need pasta, parsley, cheese, milk. Da-da-da-da-da. I wonder where Mom keeps all this stuff. Hello? Hey, where's the pasta? It's up in the top shelf behind the tea bags. Top shelf? Oh, I see it. Okay, and where's the cheese? In the refrigerator? Right. Okay, thanks, Mom. What do you want now? Where's the parsley? It's in the cupboard beside the microwave. What are you even doing? I'm just cooking something to eat. Thank you. Bye. Hey, Luke, I'm home. Why did you call me so many times if you were just ordering? I did cook, but I didn't like how it tasted, so I just ordered pizza. Luke!
Again! Again! Again!
No more!
Okay, I've got a big test tomorrow. Brain, time to focus. Why is this so hard? It's only been 5 minutes. Who even makes a clock? Like, why does it have 60 seconds? Why not 50? Why not 100? Why 60? Oh, Instagram? Let me check this out. Battery? What time is it? 1 a.m.? I think it's time for a snack. Today's a holiday. The show's over, sir. It's time to leave. Come on, man. We all just want to go home. Sir, there's some drunk guy in the theater that won't leave. What should I do? Don't worry. You can go home. I'll take care of it. Hey sir, it was a great show, but all the actors have left now and we're trying to close up, so can you please move? Fine, I'm gonna call the police then. Hey there, buddy, what's your name?
Luke.
Luke? And where are you coming from, Luke?
I fell from the balcony.
Oh!